Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn figures of speech. Figures of speech are the poetic devices or they are literary devices. So today we are going to learn alliteration. So today we will learn about alliteration. What is alliteration? Alliteration is the figure of speech used when the beginning consonant sound is repeated between two or more words in a phrase or sentence. That is called as alliteration. So let us have a look at some examples of alliteration. Now see on the board, when I do count the clock, so you can see that here the sound count and clock sound is repeated. So it is an example of alliteration. Next, come and clean the chaos in your closet. Clean come clean closet. K sound is repeated again. Next, the fair breeze blew. Breeze blew. B sound is repeated. The white foam flew. Foam flew. F sound is repeated. Into the silent sea. So sound is repeated. Now here see, cheerful cock. Now this is not an example of alliteration. Why? Because even though the beginning word is C, but it has a different sound. Cheerful ch sound and cock k sound is there. So this is not an example of alliteration. So alliteration means the same sound, the same initial sound is repeated in a phrase or sentence. Then it is called alliteration. So let us look at the examples of alliteration in your poem. Examples of alliteration in your book are: but the smallest among them, he stumbled and staggered. Stumbled and staggered. Sound is repeated. Next, his dreams and his efforts all dashed in the dirt. Dreams dashed dirt. The sound is repeated. So these are the examples of alliteration used in the poem 9 Gold Medals. I hope you have understood what is alliteration. Thank you.